o'clock in the morning, man.
Y'all can see the bikes out there.
Yeah, actually video. We decided last night we're gonna come to a damn hotel and wake up and go to the park.
I know you're playing. Oh.
So we're here now in Tupelo, about 45 minutes out from the park, and I forgot my head strap, so I gotta go buy Walmart and grab that. But, we're at Chick-fil-A. Had to grab some breakfast. Can't have a good day without breakfast. They look happy. Everybody out here. Look at this slow ass thing right here.
Damn, I'm already talking shit. Fuck you.
Chilling out here, mad chilling. What's up, man?
What's up?
How you been? Pretty good. We're finna get ready to ride. Everybody's out here. They've been here since last night. It's a soft ass field. We got the camper. Yeah, we'll see y'all on the ride. Digging.
6.5 hours later. fine. What's up, guys? Jerron here. I just wanted to wrap the video up and say thank y'all for watching. If y'all enjoyed, please like and subscribe. It means a lot to me. And I know we're going to get some more content coming soon. We're going to Mud Nats March 30th, I think it is. Don't quote me on that. But our group's going back there. We're definitely going to have some fun and get some more videos for y'all. And then I've been thinking about getting some fishing videos, which it needs to warm up a little bit, get some more of that content. And then I know we're going to scrape in the coast this year, which I'm about to start building my Tahoe, which that'll be cool. I'll get some footage of that. So just stick around. You might see some cool stuff. Who knows? But thank y'all.